little more than a week, the country will remember one of our darkest times in history, the September 11th attacks.
Today, Senator Mark Pryor was in Fayetteville touring a VA medical facility. 4029's Ross Ellet caught up with a senator to get an update on the country's homeland security and to find out what else needs to be done to keep us safe.
It was a really sad day for this country, and since then I do think that we've done a lot in terms of homeland security and intelligence, and I think we are more prepared.
Senator Mark Pryor says the extra preparation is in part due to several agencies coming together.
But it's been a very high priority for the Congress and for both administrations, both Bush administration and Obama administration, to try to prevent these, and so far we've been fortunate. We've not only prevented them here in the U.S., but we've prevented them also in other places around the world.
One step that could help make the U.S. safer, according to the 9/11 Commission, has not been acted on so far. The proposal would reserve a spectrum of airwaves just for emergency workers.
The goal is good. The goal is that if there's ever another major incident, and it could be a terrorist event, but it could be like a Hurricane Katrina or whatever, that the first responders can communicate with each other and with everybody else they need to, and get all the data and information they need to get to respond. And so everybody agrees with that. That's a good idea, a good concept. It's just a matter of putting the nuts and bolts together.
Pryor says that those nuts and bolts are being put together, and a formal bill could be voted on later this year. Ross Ellet, 4029 News.